and we finally got within range to decide that he's not the animal we're after. We did it slow. He's not spooked. We haven't scared the other goats in the area, the other antelope in the area too bad. So we'll just sort of walk back out of here, head towards another pronghorn that we saw on our stalk into this one.